devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in the bangs, way behind. He was willing to make a deal. But he came across this young man, saw him fiddling, playing it hot. And the devil jumped upon a hickory stump and said, "Boy, I'm gonna tell you what. I guess you didn't know, boy, I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take it there, well, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I've got a fiddle of gold against your soul, so I think I'm better than you. Well, see, my name's Johnny, and it just might be a sin, but I'll take this bet you're gonna regret I'm the best I've ever been. Johnny, rise up, your boy, and play your fiddle hard. Help broke loose in Georgia, and the devil leaves his cards. And if you win, you get the shiny fiddle made of gold. And if you lose, the devil gets your soul." Opened up his case and he said, "I'll start the show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. When he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss, and a band of demons joined in. It sounds something like this. Here we go. Devil finished, Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there, let me show you how it's done." The devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, come on back if you ever want to try again. Well, I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best he's ever been. Find him a mountain where boys run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken and rat band picking out dough. Ready to start by no track.